Might not be the brightest idea, but hear me out. Nobody gets into John's bunker unless they've been cleansed, right? Maybe that's your ticket.
Now I'm feeling on edge in my own damn home instead of in the wilderness. There's an old veteran who lives just over there. Can't move very well. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you...
Good to see folks back in Falls End. It don't look like much, but it's home, you know?
Thank you. Han said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. Listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
Fuckers! position.
Got something nasty in store for you.
Still got a safe place, thanks to you.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
This rifle's been with me through thick and thin.
What you did at Fall's End was a goddamn inspiration.
I prefer a heavy trigger pull.
Thank you.
damn fast.
Why do preppers even bother? The world's gonna be shit after that.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Peggy's do most of their fueling just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it! Thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Kim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Kim, you stay inside till I get back!
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
I got Peggy here!
package.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Nah.
Please take care of him.